Where My Books Go by William Butler Yeats, read for Librivox.org by Alice G. All the words that I utter and all the words that I write must spread out their wings, untiring, and no rest in their flight, till they come where your sad, sad heart is and sing to you in the night, beyond where the waters are moving, storm-darkened, or starry bright. End of poem.